was dumb enough to think that we had run out of country music freaks last night when we played here. It's similar to last night in some ways already, and completely different in a lot of different ways. Because this crowd, I can already tell you, it's electric. It's like I can feel this is what I wanted for my tour at the end. It's a crowd like this, man. The only thing already I can tell that's similar to last night, and right off the bat, man, there's one right there. What is it about these Brooklyn guys, man? These big old dudes that can just rip your head off. And when you come out, they're just kind of standing there. You're gonna beat me up for a minute, man. I know you can. He's like, I can, but I'm not going. Yet. I'm proud of you for being here anyway. Thanks for standing up just now. Although I know the only reason that you're here, let's be honest. I'm gonna dedicate this next song to you, as a matter of fact. Let's go, little boy right here. I know the only reason that you're here. It's because she wanted you to be here tonight. Let's just be honest. Let's do a song for this kind of guy.
Sweeter than sweet tea, things a whisper.